with 70% of Wodonga locals classed as overweight or obese. Albury is not that far behind, with 69% of us falling into the two categories.
Oh, nice.
Rosemary Boulder says it's an indication of the environmental impact of health, which we aren't paying attention to.
People can't make the choices that other people make, so it's not individual behaviour, certainly individual opportunity, but that is all from the collective responsibility that we have, which is to create a healthy environment.
Now to sport, the Murray Bush Rangers 2020 NAB League Girls Five will be brimming with local talent. Selection made for the under-18s and Futures under-16s pre-season squad. Up-and-coming stars from the North East Border, Golden Murray and Southern New South Wales regions have been nominated by their club. The pre-season squad of 71 players will train twice a week in Wangaratta. More local news headlines in half an hour. Harvey Norman Aubrey.
Oi, where are you going, mate? Where are you going? $4.99.
Cloudy this morning across the border, turning into a partly cloudy.
Here you go, mate. Got a car into a tree in Burrows Road, car into a power pole.